we are going for a drive in this van.
Yeah, well...
Want to use that for the thing, Becky? Our TV programme in a America van. Do you want me to drive, Mackie, or are you going to drive me? Hello. As you all of you already know, I'm Fat Raj. Today, it is me first episode of me showing of me cool programme. And I think you'll be impressed that we're at the Grand Canyon. I hope you enjoy all of the little bits of information that I give you today. And I hope you enjoy the programme. Thank you. Which is the strongest and the hardest?
Oh no! wait, because I can't see it.
Grand Canyon.
Alright. Oh, wait. Wait, I'm just getting out.
Did they ask if they were going to be on the TV program, Mackie? I didn't know any of them, mate.
Wait. Faraz, you haven't done any. You haven't got.
Oh, there's someone coming, but it's
all. Look how weird that
looks. Shut up with the flamingo tattoo. Mate, he's better than staying there to see what we're up to now. Oh, no, there they are, they went. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Wait. Should we just film it quickly now?
Don't film me, knob!
Faraz, we gotta go because. Okay. The police have told us we can't stay anymore.
Yeah. Drink some water. Come on, Mackie. The Ranger as well, mate. Ranger as well. Got me and my brother, Michael.
Faraz, no, what are you doing? Go.
I love Vegas, I do, Mackie.
Okay, we is rolling.
Well, you got this thing fucking stinks.
Right, cheers, Jonathan.
sorry. Oh no.
Smoking a bong, Lang. Still. Hitting a bong, Lang!
You gotta be absolutely kidding. Fuck!
Right. sorry.
Oh, you've gotta be absolutely kidding me.
Right,
stop!
I'm sorry, I can't help it. Wait. I need to think about something serious.
That was Jonathan.
That was old.
Do you know that?
Oh, shit!
Do you know that was on the phone?
Because you fucked it.
Let me just double check that one's recording.
wait.
Do you know who that was on the phone?
No.
Mate.
So is it hard? Oh no.
Bro.
Right, okay.
It's so long.
We haven't got to do that much though.
Yeah, but I've got to be really serious. And because you didn't go.
Sorry. Right, we're getting closer though, we got a bit further that time.
It's been alright, Ben.
Do you know that one? It's so hard.
At least try not to laugh straight away if it's a funny one, because we can still use it.
It's been alright, Becky.
Do you know.
It's been alright, Becky.
Wait, I'm sorry.
Oh, that was a good one. He's going to be well scared.
Oh. Yeah. You know you were supposed to go to the police station and you didn't?
No. Come on.
I can't look you in the eye and do it.
Don't look me in the eye then, look near me. Do you know who that was on the phone?
Oh yeah. Do you know who that was on the phone?
No.
That was.
Oh, where was it?
You're smiling.
Who's what I'm smiling?
You're smiling.
Yeah.
You know what? Was it back?
Do you know who that
was?
Do you know who that was on the phone?
We're never going to do this.
We are, yeah, it's just getting better.
Shall I like hand it so we know it was quite a good one?
Okay, yeah, hand it, yeah.
And this one?
Yeah.
Do you like those where they fell asleep?
Do you know who that was? Yeah.
He's trying to talk, he talked over him. We could have the whole bit like that.
Yeah. And like when he says, how is old Jono? He starts talking about Jono. Yeah. I remember when.
Oh, that was
awful. I was having a bit of a kick, mate.
Fucking stop laughing.
Sorry, I'm sorry. No, it's been 12 minutes. You know, you were supposed to go to the. You were supposed to go to the police station. No, you didn't go. I know you didn't go. Because you didn't go, the police is. You know, you're supposed to go.
Wait.
You know, you're supposed to.
Wait, I was ready.
Right. Okay.
Fuck, you jump. When you say you're ready, you've got to do it then straight away.
Alright, okay. Alright, you ready? You know, I'm supposed to go.
Wait, okay, go, go. Right,
you ready?
Yeah.
You know, I'm supposed to go to the police station.
Yeah.
You know, you're supposed to go to the police station. I think we should go.
STB, you know, we're smashing it, man. Hello!
We make movie.
We film.
Gypsy with camera.
Okay. Shall we go home?
Wait.
Got 60 bucks to our name, and that's
sorry. This is the obligatory first year.
Yeah. Ready?
No.
Fuck! Last time I did not have beer.
Wait, you're getting like a German or something. You can't do that. You literally like.
Last time I did not have money for beer. For beer.
I can't look at you.
My supply.
It's your little look.
And I'll buy you a drink.
Thank you.
But you got to.
You do that. He does that.
You got to ration it, okay?
Thank you.
I can't do it. You've got to
do it. I'm never going to do that bit.
You are, it's so good. Is that the bird that.
Yeah. You've got to ration it. No. We haven't got. Everybody was so fat.
Thank you.
Alright. I'll put 50. I'll put.
Thank you.
Oh, why are you. Every time it's good, you are.
Because you were going, No,
it's good.
Fuck, that would have been good.
Alright, okay, we got one more. Right. I'm going to do that whimpering thing, okay, though, right. Prepare for it.
You feeling alright?
Oh, Canada, 74 miles.
Right.
I can't do it. As soon as I look at you, because I know you're trying not to laugh.
Yeah. Are you feeling alright?
I'm trying it.
No, because I fucking laugh.
Oh, when did you laugh?
No, Fat Raj, all of this needs to spend on petrol. We're not going to make it.
Mackie, last time I did not have my money for my beer.